Hey, I'm James. I'm the co-chair for PyCon Malaysia 2018. Hey, I'm currently is a network automation engineer at AIG. So deals with gather the data from the Cisco device and try to automate the network process and all that. So that's kind of my daily job, and currently we use Python for the work.
Cool. How long have you been using Python?
It's about 4 and 5 years. Yeah, started with 2.6. I still remember that it runs more on my iMac G4. Yeah, and currently working on 3.4 and hopefully moving towards to 3.7.
So, how's your experience for the transition?
Well, not that much. Probably I haven't gotten too much with the features on Python 3. So, I think I still continue with the same thing. As a little bit change on what I experienced with the print thing, where print used to be a statement, but right now print is the function by itself. So that's something that I have to take care of that. But sometimes the system, especially like some Linux distribution, it still runs on 2.7, it doesn't have 3.4, so sometimes I just need to write a function to do a check on certain functions, like print is one of it, and the context managers, like opening the file, where some you need to have a new line, some of them doesn't need to have a new line. IO errors, find file not find errors, those are things that I need to take care of when it comes to 2.7 and 3.4.
Cool. So actually, let's get that little. Mm-hmm. Why do you choose Python actually?
Simple, and the language is easy to learn, that's one thing. And of course, I hate to play around with the parentheses and the semicolons, and of course, that is turns out to be the choice of the language itself.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you're organizer of PyCon. Why do you get involved?
Okay, simply the reason for that is very simple. One thing for that is in a way that is interesting to get to know the Python developers and Python communities around in Malaysia here. Mm-hmm. And secondly is that I hope I can contribute my parts, even though my parts is very small. But I do hope that I can contribute my parts to make this community a bigger and better community in Malaysia.
Cool. So, anything else you want to add? Did I forget? You want to say?
Okay, now for others, people who is not yet in the community, do join us. We hope to see a lot of you coming to join us for this party, not just the party, also the meetups for Python. Simply enjoy the elegant part of Python's. Although there's some glitch and some hiccups that you might face, but Python is really a cool language that you can work for.
Cool. Yeah. Thanks for talking to me. So this is Swee Meng from PyCon MY. Hope to see you soon. Thank you very much.
Thank you.